she just hangs like that. Directions. Oh. Okay, take a deep breath. We got one more side. And we're going to do that figure eight. Switch directions. Okay, so we're gonna do our two trees. So tree pose, you can have those toes on the floor, you can cross that foot over, you can have it anywhere along that leg. You can have those hands out to find your balance, you can have them in, you can have them up, but you gotta breathe. Out. Those knees are kind of together. Back foot behind. Those toes can be on the floor. Arm up. Holy victory.
Hey, come down. Ooh, deep breath.
Other side. Find your tree pose. It's in there. This leg goes wherever you want. Floor, leg, cross. Find that balance. Come all the way up. Come on. So I'm picking one direction. I got one leg in front of the other. Hands can be on your hips behind your back, and I want you to open the front of your body. You have to breathe here. That's the hard part. Your neck goes wherever it feels best to you. And inhale, center, and slowly roll. Open through the back as you come down. This can be as far up or down as you want to be. Don't feel like there are rules. So a little bit wider on those feet. Warrior one, I'm going to just choose my arms out today. It can be back or up.
That's in front.
Oh, toes up. You can stay in your airplane or you can lift to your one or three. Whoa. And come down. Warrior two. Are you breathing? And lift up. You can also look back down. It's up to you. and coming into your side angle pose. This arm can be up or down, it's up to you. My elbow is bent, my knee is bent. And I am going to move so I face that, my hands are on my knee, head bowed, humble warrior. Breath, reaching up to the sky.
Coming all the way down.
Alright. All other side. So open. My knee can be bent, it can be straight, up to you. Arms where you like. Opening through the front, through the chest.
Coming up
and through the back. Again, you can reach down or up as far as you like. It's what you feel open through the back of your body. And into, whoops, warrior one. Where are you today? Hands together, we're gonna reach. You can always keep them in line with your body when you're getting there. Oh. Find that balance, it's in there. And come back in to that warrior two. There we go. And we reach up. We can also look down. And into that side angle pose. Bend elbow, bent knee. And come forward, humble warrior. Slowly coming in, all the way up. And reach it down. Can also be as high or as low as you want to go. It's up to you. And your favorite squat, high squat, low squat. I've got my wall sit today. And I'm moving because I don't have room behind me. One leg out. Again, toes can be toward the floor. They can be a little higher. It's up to you. It's just that those legs are far apart. Switching sides. Again, wherever this wants to go for you. Mm-hmm.
knees.
Oh, they're coming in. Deep breath. So you can bring your feet together. I am going to cross behind. So that's my left foot behind my right, right hand in my hip. Look up, left arm over.
And maybe we'll look down too. Ooh.
Down center. Switch directions. Start looking up. Oh. And I'll look down. Center. Deep breath. And lift up one leg. Ankle circles. Switch directions. I just want you to reach forward and then bring it back. And you're allowed to move your torso. Leg is fairly straight. One more time. And switch sides. Ankle circles. Switch directions. And come forward. And reach it back. Bring it forward. Only as far as you can move it. Whew. One more time. All right. Legs probably about hip width apart on the right sides of both feet. Yeah, that kind of changes your center. It's okay. And the left sides of both feet. Insides. And the outsides. And moving. So sink those heels, feet are comfortable, hands together, twist to one direction. Come into center, other side. Forward fold or down dog, your choice. Whenever you're done, you can come down to your favorite relaxation pose. However you find yourself comfortable is good. You may stay here as long as you wish. So breathe in through the nose and out through the nose. Let yourself be supported by whatever it is you're touching, the floor, wall, anything at all. Thank you for joining me. I will see you again soon. Have a wonderful day.